To increase uptime, Peterbilt now offers over-the-air software updates for your PACCAR MX engine and after-treatment system. Over-the-air updates are installed using a secure process where and when it is convenient for your operation. In this video, we will cover how to download and install software updates over the air. Here is a view of PACCAR Solutions Portal. Notice the truck status in PACCAR Solutions will be Update Available. Performing an OTA software update is a two-step process, downloading the new software to the truck, then installing that downloaded software. Downloading the software from the server to the truck's modem is the first step. This step can be conveniently completed while the truck is out on a route. For this, you will need two things. The truck must be enabled. If the truck's status shows update available, it is enabled. Second, you will use the PACCAR Solutions portal to initiate the software download. This can be accomplished by using the PACCAR Solutions web portal or the SmartLink mobile app. PACCAR Solutions portal method. If you use the PACCAR Solutions web portal to initiate the download, you may select several chassis VINs at the same time for a download. In the dashboard, toggle the button in the top right corner from Health to Software. In the Vehicles section, select the truck VIN that you want to download the new software to. Click on the three dots on the right side to display the menu and select Initiate Download. This will cue the selected truck to receive a new version of the software. The truck status will change from Update Available to Pending Download, and within the next 24 hours, the software will be downloaded to the truck's modem. Peterbilt SmartLink app method. If you use the SmartLink app to initiate the download, the process is very similar to using the PACCAR Solutions web portal, but you select one chassis at a time for the software download. In the dashboard, toggle the button in the top right corner from Health to Software. Then select the truck that you want to download the new software to by clicking on the VIN. In the Vehicle Details software page, select the Initiate Download button and confirm the download in the pop-up screen. The truck's status will change from Update Available to Pending Download, and within 24 hours, the software will be downloaded to the truck's modem. Once the software has been downloaded, the truck's status will then change to Ready to Install, and you may proceed to the second step of the process, installing a downloaded software to the engine. Once software is downloaded, the truck's status reads Ready to Install. It is time for the second step of installing the software to the engine. You will need two things, the truck that you will be installing the update to, and the PACCAR OTA app with PACCAR Solutions login credentials associated with the truck. To begin, get into the truck and turn the ignition key to the on position, but do not start the engine. In the PACCAR OTA app, log in using the same email address and password as your PACCAR Solutions credentials, then select Sign In. Next, select a truck VIN to update. You can select it from the Ready to Install truck list, or you may click the search icon and type the VIN, then select. You can even use the QR on the door jamb of the truck. Simply find and select the truck you want to install on. Any of these methods will take you to the truck details page, where you click Let's Get Started. Follow the screen prompts. The ignition key should be in the on position. Do not start the engine. Press and hold the cruise control set switch for at least 5 seconds when prompted. The app will verify that several preconditions are met. Once the preconditions are verified, select the Start Installation button at the bottom of the screen. This may take up to 30 minutes. The screen will also show a list of vehicle conditions that need to be maintained to avoid disruption during the update process. Next, the screen will prompt you to turn the key off. Wait at least 15 seconds, then turn the key back to the on position and leave it on until an up-to-date status appears in the PACCAR OTA app for that chassis. The OTA software update process is now complete. For additional information, view the PACCAR OTA Quick Reference Guide on www.peterbilt.com. You may also visit the PACCAR Solutions portal, click on your user profile, and select Help for a library of instructional materials. Subscribe to the Peterbilt YouTube channel to be notified of new material that is posted. Thank you for watching.